Welcome back to Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness Part 8. I think. Again, I recorded this right after Part 7, so I'm not really sure. I like to re-record. I love to pre-record things ahead of time. So that I can have the file ahead of time and whatnot. Okay, so. As you can see, I have it paused and Vander is creepily staring at me. Is he my dad? Because we have the same color hair and almost the same hairstyle. Okay, so, where is our character's dad? I think this guy's real name is Michael. I'm not sure. Anyways, I'm paying enough attention to this pause screen, so we'll close that, and then we'll go out this door. Oh, hello. Well, answer this mail. Hi, VGE! Doing good. Egon called today to inform us that Pokeballs are now available at the Agate Pokemart! You won't have to worry about running out anymore. Good luck, BGE! Actually, I don't have to shout BGE because that's just the three letters of my username. Speaking of that, YouTube randomly messaged, well, not. YouTube didn't send me a private message or anything. It gave me like a pop-up saying, "We're gonna change your channel. Change your name." I'm like, I don't want to. Oh, wait, I could change it to BGE. So I changed it to BGE, and that's what you're seeing down below, BGE. Or to the right, or to the left, wherever YouTube puts it in a few years. I'm sure nothing bad can possibly go wrong here. Four, five, six. Okay, there's six of you. We are six tuplets. We strike terror throughout the land. We are the Hexagon Brothers! Sound off. One, two, three, four, seven. Wait, five? That's it, five. Aren't we missing someone? Yeah, you didn't count yourself, Red. That's ridiculously impossible. Let me try this time. Count off. One, two, three, four, seven. See, what did I say again? There's someone missing. But anyway, enough. He'll return soon enough, I'm sure. You didn't count yourself! What we need to do, brothers, is this. Lock and load on that suspicious kid. Thank you for not yelling anything. Hey, you brat! This is no kiddie playground. We've been away a while. Oh, for the love. We've been away a while, but this here is real estate belongs to Cypher for many a year. Sorry, I'm still raspy from yelling so much. If you don't want to quit scurrying around, we'll have to tell your mommy. If you don't want that to happen, then run along home. I have to refix my hat again. The ash hat. Really sucks when you're trying to fix a hat on a mirrored camera. Aren't all cameras mirrored? Hey, brat! Don't think you can ignore us. Really? Okay. They save this. Look at that. Shadow Pokemon 3, Purified Pokemon 3! Okay, bitch. That look on your face. I said you're not about to listen and go home obediently. All right then, I'll play with you while, to while away the time if you want. No. Well, then go home. I can't hold that face. I love how you can't go into the buildings, but you can actually leave. Because isn't that still ignoring them? Don't you all creepily stare at me? Ugh, fine, Red. I'll battle you. All right, bring it on! I'm gonna make you feel sorry for making me go home! Slug mine, hound out. Nightmare and Cressing. Uh-oh. Slugma? Even better. Okay, so, one quick thing. You see how this guy is red, and he sent out fire types? That's a hint towards all the other guys. I forgot that transforming your Pokemon into normal ones makes this part harder. Oh well! That's a hint for all the other ones. Yellow will send out electric. Blue will send out water. Brown will send out ground. That's four. Oh crap. Get out of there, Crescent! what else? What was I saying? Red will send out fire. Green will send out grass. Blue will send out water. Brown will send out ground. Purple will send out poison, and yellow will send out electric. And each one of them has a shadow Pokemon. So yes, you have to fight a total of 6 shadow Pokemon with level 17 team. Lovely. I'm gonna die. Okay. Nightmare! Sand Attack! Ooh, I need to buy more stuff! Come on, Houndour! When I capture Houndour, and purify him, I will nickname him, because I will probably end up using him. I do need a grass type. So I'm probably gonna use the grass type here. At least for a while. I guess it helped to while away some time. Reset. No! Remember, Teddy Ursa only has 4 HP. Sorry, Crescent! And now you're back alive. Don't give me that he fainted stuff. If you lose all your HP to poison, you're dead. You're dead! Okay. You're so dead if you lose all your HP to poison. Sound off! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8! Wait, 8? Now there's too many of us! Brothers, beware! There may be spies among us! I just entered a door. Are they really that stupid? Hey look, it's that kid again! Yeah, anyways. Let's see, which one should I fight? I just got Houndour, so logically... Man, that took 5 minutes. 8 minutes! We six brothers are bound by brotherly love sixfold. Our solitary is sixfold, and our food bill is sixfold too. Come on, kid, I'll take you with my sixfold power. Cypherpion Grease6. Oddish and Cacnea. Aw, man, what are these two? I'll be fine for Cacnea. Give me Cacnea as a shadow. I want Cacturn. Huh. You have 6? Boy, I only have 4. Whatever. I guess I attacked Red, which was one of the hardest ones, first. Okay, so I did say that they all have a shadow Pokemon. And that was not a lie. But it must be on the later ones. I wonder who it could be. man. Like, everyone who plays this game, it's probably at least one of those six guys who they love. Not because it's their favorite character or anything, but because it's their favorite color. They tackled a lot of popular cards. The one that they didn't tackle is orange, but I don't know anyone who has a favorite color of orange. I'm sure people love orange, but I'm just saying I haven't met someone who says that the favorite color is orange. No, Tad. Still nothing. Lovely. My favorite color is blue, by the way. You can see by my wall. And the blue one, I'm sure that's a pretty good Pokemon. I think so, because it's going to be a water type, and water types are cool. Please don't be Planko. Oh, thank you. I didn't want it to be Planko. Actually, that wouldn't be that bad. I mean, true, Planko is a pain to level up, but it evolves into Fortress. Okay, so the next Pokemon I kill, he'll send out his shadow. So now that Trumas is dead, he's gonna send out his shadow. So let's see who it is. Well, after 10 years, that levels up and Poochyena falls asleep. I mean, hell no. And it's Seedot. Fun! Actually, it evolves into Breloom. So it'll be a grass fighting. I could tackle two things at once. I already have a dark type. Actually, if I use Houndour, I'll have two dark types. Oh, right. He's asleep. Okay, so. Return! By the by, since I'm trying to stick to 15 minutes, I know I'm not succeeding. Far from it, since episode 6 was like 26 minutes long. Good lord. I can't even stand and watch myself that long. But I don't know how to make this entertaining. I don't know how to spice it up and such. Anyways, I will tackle one more of these guys, and then I will call it a day. Shadow Bleach! I mean, the last video was like 17 minutes long. Or 18 minutes, I don't know. The editing room will show otherwise. And then after I finish this part, I'm gonna go back to playing Radiant Dawn. Okay. Shadow Shed! Such a cool thing to say. Shadow Shed! Come on, Seedot! You're gonna be part of my team. Who do I name you? I already know who I'm going to use for my water type. I think. Yeah. Because it's going to be like both water and ice, or pure ice. Something like that, but it'll be able to learn water moves. This is nothing! Our brotherly love is nothing like this! Fantastic. So. That over here. Teddy Ursa is not really defensive, so it takes a while to level it up. But once it evolves into Ursaring, it starts beating the crap out of things. What, you're not gonna do that cutscene again? Okay, so I did fire, grass. Let's do electric, because I don't really have anything around electric. So logically, we should get that out of the way. Actually, it's 15 minutes right now, so I'm not gonna battle anyone else, because then it'll go over 15 minutes, obviously. So, with that said, thank you for watching this part, and I will see you in part 9, I think.
Falcon Punch! Are you sure he's not a penguin? He can part the flyer around too. Bye. Are you kidding me?